Zara Tindall won't be putting the pedal to the metal anytime soon. According to BBC, Queen Elizabeth's oldest granddaughter has been banned from driving for 6 months after she was caught speeding in her Land Rover at 91 miles per hour near her home in the English countryside. The road speed limit where she was clocked is reportedly 70 miles per hour. At the time, the 38-year-old royal had already accumulated 9 penalty points on her license. She was given 4 more points for the offense, which resulted in the ban. In addition, Tindall was also required to pay 2 fines, totaling over $900. This isn't the first time a member of the royal family has had trouble behind the wheel. In January 2019, 97-year-old Prince Philip was involved in a car accident while driving on a public road near the Queen's Sandringham estate in Norfolk. Thankfully, the Duke of Edinburgh emerged from the crash uninjured, even though his vehicle was flipped onto its side. Meanwhile, the other driver suffered cuts, and a female passenger sustained an arm injury. At the time, Prince Philip blamed the crash on sunlight that obscured his view. Buckingham Palace later announced that he made the decision to voluntarily surrender his license.